So 09 Red Mountain Cabernet, a component collection. You know, aromatically, it has this berry, black cherry. It has this great amount of spice to it, black currant, and a little bit of an earthy note to the aromas as well, almost like a eucalyptus. It's beautiful. The taste of it, it's very rich. It's a bold, powerful wine. It really speaks of Red Mountain. The tannins are rich, but they're really sweet. Very long, very lingering, but definitely a powerful style.